Yeah, that's recording.
Yeah.
Thank you. Si vede bene, c'è tanto di differenza di salto. It's really cool. It's really cool. And then I don't know why, but I thought it was less visibility, but it's good.
Well, we wanted to put an absolute bad boy sunstick on it, like halfway down the street, but we sort of relented, you know.
Thank you very much.
Well, anyway, whatever. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Being slightly smaller is an advantage.
Oh, God, you see, I'm too fucking fat. I can't get in that seat.
Yes, enthusiastic.
Look at the wheel.
He's got it in his hand. He does. Okay.
He doesn't want to let go. There's actually a video on YouTube. A friend of ours sent us a video when he, it must have been 96 or 97, Italian TV.
He's in an Audi 80.
Yeah, where he explained the whole dash
thing.
And then they had this sort of handheld.
That's quite fitting as well, from what I remember, the TV report. It's like an Italian girl.
She's a good thing. This is the original of our world. Please note my statement of change. Secondo me, secondo me è questo.
No, quello è un accendifibri.
Secondo me questo è Delta.
No, se, però se,
ah, no, forse è quello, sì, non so.
Se, se, secondo me c'è un codice, se spingi il secondo tantino, poi il primo e poi il terzo, c'è il NOS.
Sì, è nella bomboletta qui, giusto?
Gira ortodosso a sinistra di 35 gradi.
So, thank you for being here. Some reasons Lord March is born again with the weather because he has to be training because probably it's around in the day. We are surviving, so I think it's all
I'll just picture it in my head. That's okay. He's got it on his arm. Don't have to get in. Good, can you take two photos? Mi fai due foto?
Io faccio le foto.
Ma io non mi sa che devo entrare. Perciò no, mi fai una foto con senza volante, tanto devi entrare. Posso entrare dopo? Sì,
Johnny, well, there will be another opportunity to do that. I was coming to you and
got a big old cut in the earpiece. The arm in this
Mm-hmm.